So how do you improve your GMAT math score? Hi, I'm Jimmy, and we're here to answer that question right now. The GMAT, as you can imagine, is a very intensive test, and the math part, obviously so, perhaps more so than the verbal. But there's going to be some topics in which you want to be sure that you are very solid on before even thinking about taking the test itself. Now, the four basic areas are arithmetic, algebra, geometry, and word problems. Now, word problems take up about half the questions on the math part. And the reason for that is because of the structure of the GMAT. GMAT involves folks going into schools where they get their MBA, where there's a lot of business applications, there's a lot of analysis, which is why they're going to give you a lot of word problems to so see that they could you can figure out what needs to be done and what can you extract from a particular problem. Now, also needs to be sure that you know your arithmetic. Know your four basic operations, as well as percents, ratios, etc. Algebra, you need to know your simple equations, as well as your inequalities. And with geometry, you gotta know your angles, how angles work, the different triangles, the different kinds of polygons that are available, like rectangles, pentagons, squares, etc., and that of circles, radius, area, circumference, the different kinds of solids, like three-dimensional shapes, like a sphere, etc., and a box. But once you made sure that you know all four of these topics, then I highly recommend you taking a couple of practice GMAT exams without looking, of course, because it's in a timed environment. And once you go over the first practice test, check your score and see what areas need to improve on. And then once you've pinpointed that, you practice those areas, then go back and take it again, and hopefully you'll see an improvement. But if not, then you know what areas you need to drill on. So I'm Jimmy, and that's are some ways on how to improve your GMAT math score.